Okay, this is Andy Graham of HoboTraveler.com. I'm in Sarajevo, and my friend Dario, he's the owner and manager, chief editor, everything of Start Magazine.
Here
he is, Start Magazine, and he's been showing me the city, but he's got this meal here.
City without Cevapcici is not city.
A city.
City without Sarajevo without Cevapcici. The main specialty, it's not city. I mean, you have to try Cevapcici.
Okay, Sarajevo without
Cevapcici.
Cevapcici.
Piece of meat.
Okay, this is not Sarajevo, but this is absolutely excellent. I mean, the flavor of this is just wonderful. And your magazine comes out twice weekly?
Bi-weekly.
And it's in what language?
Bosnian.
So everybody that speaks Bosnian better buy it tomorrow.
Of course.
Okay, thank you.
You can visit our website.
Okay, they have a website here. Yeah, it is. I can get in. It's Start, B-I-H, Info. Start Magazine. Okay, Andy Graham, Hobo Traveler in Sarajevo. Hey, thank you. Okay, you got to explain this meat. This is beef.
Yes.
And is it marinated? Is it marinated or?
She will explain you in Bosnian and I will. Možete nam samo objasniti, a da vam snimi ako nije problem. Od čega se pravi čevap, kap se pravi?
Čevap se pravi od junećeg mesa i soli, bez ikakvih dodataka. Dva puta se melje mesom, od određenih dijelova mesa, koje vam ne mogu reći. To je tajna.
I understand everything.
I will translate it. She says that's a special type of meat. And they put just meat and salt, and special part of meat, and she don't want to tell you
the type,
which part of
the meat,
because that's a secret. Išta još? Yeah, and she mix that two or three times, and that each place which looks like this has a special secret.
So the name of this place is...
And the meat have to stay 2 times 24 hours.
It's like a marinated meat.
Yes,
it's in a sauce for a long time.
Kad se znači izdržu komadi mesa, posoli se i to 24 sata prenoći i onda kad se meso isfašira, opet prenoći 24 sata.
Yeah, when you take a meat, you have to put it 24 hours,
right?
And then when you mix that again and put all salt, pepper and other, the meat have to lay down in a fridge next 24 hours and then you can make that.
Is this considered a sausage? This isn't a sausage.
No, that's not a sausage. That's not a sausage.
I didn't think so. This is a meat, like a marinated meat. But the flavor is so excellent. I could probably eat this every day of my life for the next 5 years.
When we finish with lunch,
we can show you
just to show you how they bake this.
Okay. Thank you.
Lepo kažete kako se peku. Samo da snimi sekundu.
Okay, Dario says that cost seven marks, which is about $4.20. So I'm really saving money on this one because I think he paid. This is the front of the building. What's the name of this?
Pastrancia.
That's the name of the restaurant?
No. Perhatovic.
Okay, I'll zoom in up there.
That's the family name of one famous football player.
You guys know I can't pronounce things very well, so I'll just show you the name.